Hello, everyone, and welcome tonight. This is a beautiful concert as we prepare for Christmas. We have many people from the community and a guest orchestra and 125 choir singers. So I hope you enjoy the program tonight. I will enjoy it. I'm so excited to present this to you. Thank you for being a part of this.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of our diocesan bishop, Bishop John Barrett, it's a great joy for me to welcome you here to the Cathedral of St. Agnes as we come into these last days of Advent to truly prepare ourselves for the birth of Christ. What a joy it is to see so many of you here as we celebrate the gift of music, the gift of culture, the gift of the voices and talents of all those who stand behind me. In a special way, I want to thank Mr. Bauer and Ms. Goodwin for their tremendous hard work with our choirs and all that they do. Let's give them all a round of applause.
Children of God trudge through harsh, miserable times, aimless and lost. Then we Israelites heard a voice crying out in the desert, the promise of the Messiah. A Messiah who will sunder the bonds of oppression. Then stay awake, watch, and make ready the way of our Lord. Prepare for our Lord, our God, the Savior, Jesus Christ, now is born. And with his birth, so too is our salvation born. Our hopes and dreams, our joys are given life by the Messiah, bringing a shining, bright, new light into the world. As Christmas draws closer, let us revel once more in these words, this music that fills us all with warmth and delight.
Entire part. Park, and how do you think some of the most difficult choral and trumpet music composed by Johann Sebastian Bach, and also Vivaldi's Gloria. We sing bits of that a little bit later, but this will be a chance to hear both of those works in total. Thank you again for being here tonight. I wish I had a chance just to say hello to every one of you, but please know just how much I love all of you in this town, in this community, our staff, our clergy, our choir, and musicians. So enjoy the evening. Thank you so much. excited for the next number, the Ding Dong Merrily on High. It's nice to sing in different parts of this building. The sound is different, and a chance to see everyone. So we'll continue with just a bit more of the Messiah and orchestra players. What a blessing to have them tonight. And thank you for your donations. That's a large expense, is having professional players, and a great opportunity for our choir to perform with them. So we'll do the beautiful pastoral symphony and the beautiful civil orchestral piece.
Christ is born, and the world itself shines with sheer joy.
In the heavens, various skies erupt with angels proclaiming the coming of Christ. Bells ring merrily, clanging their glee high above the earth, rolling and swelling through the air with joy.
Oh.
As we know, it's the tradition of when the Messiah, the Handel's Messiah, the Hallelujah chorus is sung, everyone stands up. So, but I don't think it was at the very beginning. I think it was halfway through. This was King George of England. He stood, everyone stood. He was moved by the part where it said, King of Kings and Lord of Lords, the middle part right there. So you're going to be part of this performance now. So we have our three kings, and now you think we will have one transcendence that was preferred this side, and then Deacon Andy will stand next. And then Mr. Sandy, the rest of us when the choir gets to the really high note right there. So thank you all again. This will finish up our first half. We have a few restaurants in the back right here and just across the way. And we'll see you after the intermission.
Thank you. towards that door.
Thank you.
coming. Rejoice, for Christ, the King of all the earth, the very key of David's city, is come and frees us all from tyranny. He comes to lead us to eternal victory over the depths of hell beneath the grave. Forever he closes the path of misery, dispelling all gloom and darkness of endless night. In awe and majesty, he reveals himself in all his glory. Pave the way for the King. Pave the way for the world procession of the Christ. Hear the festive roaring bells and drums. They chime and pound. The King is come. Behold the roving musicians and dancers as they cry the Lord's triumph to the skies. Witness how the masses roar their delight as they cry for their Savior, praising him with song and dance for all to hear.
Thank you. come. The angel Gabriel was sent to from God unto a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph, in the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel came in unto her and said, Hail, thou that art highly favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women. And when she saw him, she was troubled at his saying, and cast in her mind what manner of salutation this should be. The angel said unto her, Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God, and behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb and bring forth a son, and shalt call his name Jesus. It shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest, and the Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David. He shall reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there shall be no end. Then said Mary unto the angel, How shall this be, seeing as I know not a man? The angel answered and said unto her, The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the Most High shall overshadow thee. Therefore also, that holy thing which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. Mary said, Behold, the handmaid of the Lord, be it unto me according to thy word.
So thank you for your investment in our future.
brings new beginnings, new life, a clean slate to go out and make new discoveries, new choices, and new journeys in this wonderful life. What a time of cheer. Good cheer.
Oh,
Do you feel the joy, the excitement, the advent of our infant King? Nowhere is the Lord more present than right here, right now, with us, gathered all together to celebrate His coming. Christ is here, celebrating with us His birth and His gift of life. We hope this evening of song has helped you feel His presence and add to this year's Christmas joy to you and yours.
Thank you. Gaudete in Domino Semper Eum Dico Gaudete. Rejoice in the Lord always. Again, I say, rejoice. I do believe that we have been given many reasons to rejoice this evening by these beautiful choirs. Aren't they fantastic? Sponsored this evening and made this evening possible. God bless you and Merry, Merry Christmas.